Just down the street from the cemetery, a school took precautionary measures to keep kids safe. News 9's Sarah McGrew live in the control center with what you need to talk about with your kids if you ever find yourself in a tragic event.
Melissa, John Marshall's principal told News 9 that they did not put the building on lockdown, but they kept kids inside as they communicated with officials about the situation down the street. Now experts are giving advice on how to talk to children about the shooting.
An overwhelming scene on Grand Avenue, hard for many to process, especially kids.
It can cause kind of even a little bit of a decrease in mood, kind of that concern of, am I in danger? Is bad stuff going to happen to me?
Just down the street from Pine Grove Cemetery, where the shooting took place, John Marshall Elementary School decided to keep kids in for recess as a precautionary measure.
Yesterday, we took some extra security measures at John Marshall just because the situation that occurred was about six blocks away.
And while teachers won't necessarily address the shooting with their students, the district makes sure kids who are concerned are supported.
Reassure them that they are safe within our schools. We'll let their parents know that they're concerned, and we'll give the parents some talking points with their kids.
One area counselor says processing tragic events can cause behavioral changes in kids.
Lead to anxiety, avoidance of school, maybe some of those acting out behaviors too of getting into fights or getting kind of snarky with their parents.
She says it's best to limit your child's exposure.
When situations like this happen, it's very important to actually limit the exposure children have to this on the media, on TV, on the newspaper.
And like Mr. Rogers said, help your kids look for the helpers.
There are plenty of good people, and there were heroes there that responded as quick as they could to make sure everything was safe.
And of course, it's not just kids who may be struggling. If you are also struggling, the counselor says it's important to find someone you feel safe talking to help process some of those emotions. Live in the control center, Sarah McGrew, News 9, WAOW.